Hey, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to build an AI trading bot in 10 minutes without writing a single line of code. Now, if my AI bot loses money, I'll embarrass myself and get ready for this spicy pepper challenge. If the bot profits, then one or more lucky subscribers will win a free year of Zapier, the tool I'm using to make this AI trading agent. So make sure to like and subscribe to this video because it could be you winning. Remember, this is not financial advice or trading advice. I'm a noob to this. Here's the plan. I'm going to use Zapier to automate and listen for real-time trading signals from TAAPI.io, which provides technical analysis on not only the stock market, but also cryptocurrency. I'll then pass that information on to ChatGPT to analyze and make a decision, and then we'll use Alpaca to place a real-time trade. Now, don't worry if you've never used Zapier before or APIs, I'll walk you through each step. It'll be nice and easy. If you can use a web browser, then you can definitely do this. By the way, thank you, Zapier, for sponsoring this video and enabling me to turn trading chaos into an organized workflow. Now, while you could do this for free, I'm going to upgrade to professional. It gives me access to webhooks, so I can use that technical analysis API, and also allows me to run more workflows, which will be helpful when I'm trading in real time. Okay, with that done, I'm logged in. Let's create our first Zap. Before I add my first trigger in Zapier, I'm going to get my free API key from TAAPI.io, and I may as well go for this 7-day free trial. You could pick your own indicators, but I think the relative strength index is a popular one and a good one to start with. Now, bear in mind here, I know nothing about the stock market. I'm trading as a complete newbie, possibly like you, and I'm going to rely on AI to interpret the signal to choose what to do. With that said, let's go to my account and generate a new API key. Now, don't worry, you don't need to get deep into the code. You just need to copy and paste this into Zapier to get started. You just copy and paste this into Zapier, so let's do that. And for the trigger, we're going to go for a webhook here. You'll also notice it's a feature available to pro accounts. For the trigger event, I'm going to go for retrieve poll, and this will execute every 2 minutes when I'm upgraded to a pro account. If you're on a free account, it'd be every 15 minutes. So you really can trade with signals in real time here. Let's click continue. We'll paste in that URL we copied from TAAPI.io. Now for my secret, we put in our API key. Now for my secret, we'll add in the API key that I just generated. And then we've changed it to type stocks. And we're looking at the symbol for Tesla. We're going to be trading Tesla here in this example. And the interval is every 1 minute. So we get real-time information as our Zap runs every 2 minutes. With that done, all we need to do is enter a deduplication key, which in this case will be value. That's the value of what we get back when we make our first call in this app. And then we click continue. And finally, we just need to test the trigger to make sure we get some data. And there we go. We've got an entry here, entry A. The record has been pulled and we can have a look at it. And there we go. ID is exactly what the value is. And this is the RSI right now. That is exactly what we're going to pass on to ChatGPT to make a decision. Okay, with this working successfully, we will continue to our next record, which is, of course, going to be ChatGPT. There it is, ChatGPT, we'll add it in. Now, we need to make sure we're signed in to connect ChatGPT to Zapier. And when you do this, it gives you instructions on how to create an API key. Again, really simple. Now, we'll work with the model GPT-4o Mini. Now, I'm going to write in the user message the current relative strength index for TSLA brackets Tesla stocks is, and then all I need to do is enter a forward slash and then pull in the value here that we had before. So that'll be there included in my chat sent to ChatGPT. And then I'll say based on this, decide if you should buy, sell, or do nothing. We can say in the assistant instructions, you are a world expert at stock trading. So let's ask ChatGPT right now with an RSI of 58.87. What are you gonna do? Test step, here's our output, and the answer is nothing. A big fat nothing. After all of that, the real-time trading agent decided to do nothing. Okay, so far we've managed to get the trading signal from TAAPI.io and we've sent it to ChatGPT to give us a result. Next up, we want to add another step, and this time we want to filter the step. Now, in this filter, we choose the field ChatGPT and we're looking at the reply. Okay, now the condition if the text exactly matches buy or the reply from ChatGPT exactly matches sell, we will continue. Now, you'll see in the case that I've set up, the result for the Zap would not have continued because the response content was nothing. If the reply from ChatGPT was to buy or sell, as they'd say in the stock market, it will go on to the next step and buy or sell for us. Next action is going to be a path, and we'll simply call path A, buy, and path B, sell. With that done, we'll go ahead and add Alpaca in, and we'll choose an event, and we want to place an order. Let's go to continue, and we'll choose the symbol, which of course will be Tesla, and then we'll choose a side, which will be buy on this particular path, and we'll choose a quantity of 2% of our portfolio, well, that's our paper trading portfolio, $2,000. Next, we do exactly the same on the sell action. We choose Alpaca, and we can see that everything is hunky-dory. So if we zoom to fit, you'll now see the full workflow that we've got right here inside Zapier. We've got the ability to retrieve the relative strength index from TAAPI.io. We send it to ChatGPT. It decides whether to do nothing, buy, or sell, and then it goes onto a filter. If you're buying or selling, continue the automation to do either buying or selling. If it comes back with nothing, then don't do anything. Now, this is a good failsafe as well, because if ChatGPT replies in any other way apart from buy or sell, the automation stops. So no chance of any errors happening, which is great. But if we get a buy or a sell signal, the buy will go down a buy path. It will execute an order with Alpaca. And in the sell one, it will do exactly the same thing. It will sell $2,000 worth of Tesla stocks. I'm just going to set up the conditions for my paths. So again, we're using ChatGPT's reply. And if it exactly matches buy, then it will go to the buy automation right here. The same will go over to sell, and we'll do the same thing with ChatGPT. If the reply is exactly matching sell, it's going to go on and execute here in the sell action. Now you'll see the publish button goes blue, meaning we can publish this automation and start it when the market opens. Now, if for whatever reason you don't want to use the baked-in Alpaca integration, you can use webhooks by Zapier as well. Enter all of this information, which of course I'll put in my community, link will be down below, and of course all your secret keys at the bottom. And then you can do a test step. So I'd love to test to see that this actually works before the market opens. Let's click test, and boom, yes, a request was sent. It looks like it's executed, and you can see here, yep, my buying power has gone down by $2,000, and there's also a recent order here that's just been placed. And of course, this is before the market opens, but we can see when the market opens, we will be trading in real time with Tesla stocks. How exciting is that? Okay, it's just about to turn 2:30 here in the UK. That means I can officially start my Zap. Let's turn it on. And yes, we're up and running. We are trading in real time with Tesla stocks on the US stock market. You'll see if I refresh my AI trading agent, we have a success here. It's gone ahead and it's purchased some stocks in Tesla. Yes, I'm an official Tesla stockholder now, thanks to my automated agent. And you'll see the conversation with ChatGPT. The RSI was around 37 and it decided the response was a buy. If we look at my paper trading account, you'll see, yes, indeed, I've spent some money and I've lost a little bit on that trade. But I am a proud owner of the Tesla asset here. I have 5.57 or so stocks in Tesla, and they're currently going down in value, which is not great news. But of course, that status was filled, so my trade was executed. And this is happening for me round the clock while the markets are open. Again, the same has happened. It's tried to sell Tesla stock twice here in this automation, but I haven't got enough stocks to sell because they've depreciated in value. Now, obviously, if I was to make this way more advanced, I think in the future, I'd add in a few more steps to my Zap to tell the AI agent exactly how much money I've got to spend and how much I've got invested in the stock, so it can make an intelligent decision based on all the information. Now, this is really cool. My stock agent is running. It's been running for a while, and look at that. Oh, it's made $17. It just went down. It was $24 a moment ago. This is exciting and nail-biting stuff. $38. This is crazy. It seems that my AI trading agent is working exceedingly well, better than I could. Now, as you can see here from the latest runs on the live market, a lot of the time it's been told not to do anything here, and then it's just gone ahead and done another thing. Yes, it's purchased more Tesla stock. I really hope this works out for me. No, I'm going down. I've lost money. This is too much to handle. I'm going to go away, have a cup of coffee, and we'll see how my agent has done in just a few hours. I can't look at this anymore. The stocks have just dropped off a cliff. This graph here is not looking very healthy, showing you that there's the possibility for things to go very wrong just as much as there is the possibility for things to go right. Interesting. Okay. And there we go. It's just after 9 p.m. in the UK, 4 p.m. Eastern time. Trading has finished, so I'll turn this app off for now and take a look at my Alpaca dashboard, which reads out a total portfolio just gone up of $409.23 profit. That is pretty incredible. But you can see how things can go sideways as well. It was a flatline start, leading to my nails being bitten as I lost nearly $500. When it spiked up and then spiked up and spiked up again to leave me over $400 in profit. Now, of course, I was play paper trading. You could use this for real, but remember, it's your own responsibility and this video is not intended as financial advice. This is the price of a year's subscription to Zapier Professional, so I'm going to give it away twice. That's right, I'm going to give away a free year of Zapier Professional to two lucky people. All you've got to do is comment down below and let me know, how are you going to use this? And what would you do with a Zapier Professional account? How would you make your AI agent that trades on the stock market or in crypto? The best two comments will be replied to by me and winning a free year of Zapier. So get going now, and you never know, you could be the next person creating crazy profits on the stock market using AI automated trading. Best of luck. Thank you to Zapier for sponsoring this video, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen right now. You should watch next. Oh, hi there, Mike here from the future. So I've come back the next day and I've gained $2,446. I really feel like my AI trading agent knows its stuff. The shares are shooting up right now. And if we look down here, sell, 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 buy, buy, buy. Essentially, my agent was working autonomously to trade on my behalf.